Their
food's fucking amazing, so I don't give a shit.
Yeah, I know their food's still good. Popeye's is dick, so I'm gonna continue to eat Chick-fil-A.
I still wanna try the Popeye's chicken. It's really fucking dark.
Well, Brian, don't set it for the lighting in here. Why are you setting it for the lighting in here? We're gonna be outside. What are you doing this for? You're not gonna take any pictures in here.
I hated that so much.
We ready to go?
Are we?
Let's go, Joey.
I hate frickin' men.
Howdy ho, Ranger Joe.
I hate both of them. I can't. Is he fucking taking this, or am I gonna walk around like the fucking tourist?
Am I taking this, or, like, are we not doing it?
Bring it.
I'm not carrying it.
We'll stick it in Joey's backpack.
He's not bringing his bag.
We'll stick it in Joey's coat.
So, how's your first time in DC so far?
I'm liking it.
It's good.
Pretty fun. Did you tell them where we're going?
No, I didn't even introduce the vlog.
Oh, Air and Space Museum.
Would you like to do my intro? Do you know it? If you don't, that's fake as fuck. That's not what I meant.
Hi, hello.
That's all you're gonna say? What are we doing? Where are we going? Where are we?
Today is... What's today?
November 8th, 2019
at 2:50-ish, we're going to the Air and Space Museum.
But where are we?
In Washington, D.C.
Ew. Can we go to the observatory before the...
Oh, yeah, this is the exit only. We gotta go on the up.
It's supposed to go around.
Yeah, it's supposed to go around.
Okay.
Oh, that's right, because this was the second we went in on the other side.
Before, like, it closes? I think it closes on the 22nd.
Yeah.
What?
The observatory.
At school.
Yeah.
She wants to go.
They're doing the thing on Monday for the thing
Mercury.
With Mercury.
Yes.
In retrograde?
What?
Because I keep asking if we can go.
Where Mercury is going to cross paths with the moon. I mean, the sun.
The sun. Going to
cross three. What time?
I don't know. You gotta look it up.
I think it's maybe in the afternoon.
Oh.
Are they gonna cross streets?
Oh god, is this a line?
Probably. Why didn't we just?
It's confuzzling.
A lot of people.
Oh.
Not a lot of people. They're eating though.
Huh?
My arm hurts.
Do you want me to hold it?
They're all inside, look at it.
No, I need more.
More?
You didn't even do anything.
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
Better?
I
I need a little more. You gotta get the corners, man.
Yeah.
I guess that's okay. Thanks. Yeah,
you can put more on if you want. Can you press hard?
Yeah. Yeah.
No.
My lips are not average, so. Nice and soft.
Huh?
I said nice and soft. This lighting makes my teeth look yellow. Yes. I love Chick-fil-A.
It looks, it sounds right. Would you?
First flight.
If I did it right, yeah.
I feel like this video is just gonna be me panning over to things. Just like. Wow, look at that. Look at those angles. He's not paying attention to me. Okay, bye.
That's what I was thinking because it's like broken right here. And then it says engine trouble. Go down here. What is his first name though?
I don't know, it was a joke.
Kitty Hawk Flights.
Hold it with your hand. Let's try to keep it with two fingers, right? We're trying to make it. That's a good idea, though. What? Anybody else?
That was loud.
To make it more stable. Two fingers only. Yeah. Hold the stick. That sounds like a good idea. Why don't we try that? Put your two fingers in the middle.
I think it's supposed to show the movement through this.
See how that's returning pretty much immediately.
It's spring force.
I promise I'm pushing just as hard. So,
have fun.
At this position, she's just much more stable because of her legs. Her front legs are in her shoulder.
Science.
Her stable legs to stand up. Give another round of applause for our volunteer. Awesome job.
Joey, Anna Grace, and look, there's Anna Grace right there coming back out. In she goes. Oh, there's a Brian. Oh, and a Joseph. It's not that big. Oh.
And so windy. I never formally started the vlog. So, hi, hello. Today's November 9th, 2019. Currently in DC. This is my second time being here. This is his first. I could have did that at like 4 a.m., but it was 4 a.m. and I was tired. This is like good lighting for me. Cute. So beautiful. Yeah. I forgot to add that we're here for a day and a half. Today's Saturday. We're leaving on Sunday. Tomorrow I'm here with my school. Yeah. Let's be the photographer that he is. I feel like
straight. I can't hold it back anymore. Holy crap. That's disrespectful. Well, at least we're on top of it now.
Take me. Oh my god. Okay, that's a song.
But like where?
Huh?
Where? Don't put it around your wrist, put it on your shoulder. Wouldn't it make it easier?
It's just, hold on, move back for a little. Back for a little.
What do you want me to do? I don't.
Put both hands on. Good thing. Yeah. You can, like, look in a different direction or something. What the hell?
I don't know what you want me to do.
Smile for real.
You want to take it this way?
Huh?
You want to take it this way?
If you want.
Bless you.
It's not focusing on you because it just sees the leaves.
Better?
There's more paper coming. How many pictures do you want me to take?
I don't know, you wanted to come up here.
I already took the pictures I wanted to take.
Oh, okay.
If you want to take more, just
come here. I gotta practice being a model, you know?
For what?
Just because. Maybe one day I'll be scouted for my beauty. It's golden hour right now, and that's my prime. Do you want me to take my jacket back off?
something to look back. That's what that looks like.
Wow, it's Christmas.
Good evening. Oh. Time is now 4:45, and in 15 minutes, the conservatory.
Why don't we go back down that way?
Closing for the evening at 5:00. Again, in 15 minutes, the conservatory garden will be closed for the evening. We will reopen tomorrow at 10 a.m.
Thanks.
Thank you for visiting the U.S. Canada.
Look at that bad boy. Look at him. That's not even focused. Well, oh, there we go. Look at it. Ah! Don't leave me! Hey. Guess what?
What?
Guess what I'm gonna do?
Do a double video?
No, I think this is dead.
I don't know.
I'm gonna touch it. You gotta record me. I wanna touch it.
I want to too.
Okay. We do same time. This. Let's take a minute and like appreciate this freaking sunset-ish thing. It reminds me of when I was a kid in Toronto. Beautiful. 10 out of 10. Good job, Mother Nature. Yes.